So we don't know whether to believe it or not. That's left for us whether to believe or not, but it happened is the fact. Similarly, somebody, through the Surya Samhita Devi, they have said that Guruji will be able to cure the diseases of the people which are unknown. Known diseases, one thing. But then medical science also cannot find that what reason could be behind it, he is the one who will be treated. Because last birth, he was an Ayurvedic doctor. This life, he doesn't know anything about Ayurveda. If at all he has read just the book regarding Ayurveda, and something he might have gathered, but otherwise there is no background for him to become an Ayurvedic doctor or so. But that background is helping him, that's why he can diagnose properly. That's regarding diagnosis, he is very clear there that this is this, that's why this is happening. So that's why I said we don't know whether to believe all these things or not. But sometimes the facts we see in front of us, which makes us to believe all this. So I hope you understood this. Thanks a lot for listening.